Okay, here's take 3002, and this time we're gonna use Zidane instead of Ununite. The CG variety of Ununite, that is. Now, let's go. Wanna scrub using school as an excuse? We have some scrubs in the chat, seriously. Now I have to remember his, it's like imbue and then imperil or something, probably. I don't really remember his rotations that much. No, that's not worth. It's not worth using. Only lasts one turn, anyways. There really isn't anything else for me otherwise to use. Doing that. That was a lot of damage, kind of. I don't want the NSA watching my stream. That one's dead, I guess. I don't want to get swatted. Definitely don't want to get spotted. Not something I'm looking forward to. Alrighty then. How am I screwed for not knowing a rotation of a unit that I've just started barely using? How do I do that? I always want to go for that combo. I always do that combo every time. There's no need for it. Am I getting trolled? Wait, hold up. I think I did the right order. Decent damage, but not nearly as much burst as Onion Knight was doing. Hopefully you do smell victory, because I'm tired of doing this trial. Honestly. Jeez, okay, that's quite a bit of damage. That's what I'm talking about. And we didn't reach the 140k mark. It's fine if the arms come back at the this point. And I don't ever know, like, when I can use that other cooldown. Like, it buffs his modifiers, but, like, it's very hard to fit to his rotation. So you can see now we have to imbue and imperil again. I'm not betraying Zidane. I'm not betraying Unite. I'm just really impressed by Zidane's damage numbers. They're a lot safer compared to Unite, where he might overburst the boss, and that's just not good. But Zidane is doing just enough damage to where he needs to be. Am I betraying any night? Miss. That sounds like something Arya would say. You're roping off on him too much, Tommy. Jesus, it's dead already. Damage is something else. I might even say it's out of this world. Gets the reference. Whoever gets the reference to that gets a cookie, by the way. Jesus. Okay. He did have a good run. But then I won't get the UOC mission. I still haven't done the thunder light damage one. And I still haven't summoned an Esper either. I haven't done any of the missions. Okay, we still survived two of those AoE attacks. I still haven't come back. I guess he is. This is a butt-clenching moment. Okay, the arms are here. These are the third edition. We can't falter now, we have to keep going. I don't know what's What's the sequence? What ability is that? Yeah, I know. That's why I stalled out for so long. Guys, I could have killed him if I just used his cooldown ability. If I just used his cooldown ability right here, I would have killed him. I was fooling around so he would bring his arms back. Trying. Can you just tell me the MP cost of the ability, please? That would be the best way of telling me. Oh my god, I'm a scrub. It's the one at the bottom, right? I've always been doing that. I always do the one at the bottom. I always do that. I've been doing that. There's one. We have the stuff up. I'm scared now. I'm scared if he's gonna do like some crazy attack where he kills everybody like last time. Like that, for example, but we survived it. We are in a rough spot, actually. We don't have that element of protection up anymore. So, I don't know, like, what am I supposed to do about that? Obviously you can't dual cast it. Yeah, I'm in a tough spot now, aren't I? Because we don't have the elemental protection up anymore. And next turn he's not gonna have a cover anymore. Okay, let's risk the whole mission on a YOLO play. And if it doesn't work, we're resetting if this doesn't kill it. I mean, obviously it would, but I don't know what's gonna happen now. Still has the resistances and stuff up though. Even if they only have 5% HP, that's gonna do like literally no damage. Yeah, it did. This is a butt-clenching moment, guys. Oh, our cooldowns. That's a huge cooldown for that ability. Wow. That is pretty big. Survived it. Just one more turn, guys. One more turn. We have to survive. Just one more turn. We did, guys. If anyone recollects, we did summon the Esper. We did summon Rama. We did the light damage and the thunder damage because Rama counts since he did thunder damage. Because you guys know how I like doing all missions in one go. Do I have? Let's look. I think it might be time to use one of CG Wallace cooldowns to provide. Well, never mind. Does he have any way to like provide cover? Oh, he does. The 100 MP ability provides cover. Can't chance anything happening, guys. We have to be ultra secure about everything at this last moment. That better not happen. That better not happen. I'm gonna be really mad. Ouch. We survived, but like what? Oh, that buff is there. It literally doesn't even matter. That buff doesn't matter. Ouch. That's nail biting right there. That is nail biting. Okay, this is literally easy mode now. Just do this and this and then the cooldown. And we did all the missions, but let's make sure by doing this, I don't know, just to be sure. Because we don't have to kill him with anything. I like being super sure about things, so even though I think we did it already, might as well just try to do it some more. And it's done! We did it, guys! I can't believe it! Zidane is stronger than Onion Knight, guys, clearly! There's no debating. I don't even understand how that was even possible, but somehow Zidane did it. Somehow Zidane did it, guys. I don't even know like what's even going on, but full betrayal mode activated and all missions complete, guys, for sure this time. Did it, guys. I am super happy now. I am super happy now. I was like so stressed out that we couldn't do it. I was like, what am I doing wrong, guys? Like, I'm doing everything right. Like, Elfin is so overpowered and everything, so like, I just don't know what I was doing wrong. But now we did it, guys. So thanks for everybody who's tuned in to watch this video of me, Zidane, destroying the robot. Ouchie, man. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.